It hasn't always been a laughing matter. As Canada marks the 40th anniversary of the Official Languages Act, a new exhibit retraces the sometimes stormy history of Canada's Official Languages Act through the pens of political cartoonists.
This is, I think, a way in which people can smile, chuckle, laugh over incidents that were very divisive at the time.
Déjà Vu, 40 years of language and laughter and political cartoons, features 68 cartoons drawn by 30 artists from all over the country. It highlights the major themes that have marked language-related stories over the past 40 years.
It's been actually a wonderful, wonderful topic for us. It's sort of some of the shenanigans that have gone on in this, that, and the other. But at the same time, a tip of the hat, what's been done here in terms of the commission is very valuable. And in an odd sort of way, I think it's set a standard for what's coming. In other words, the business of tolerance, but at the same time urging people to get along. We take the same principles and apply it to multiculturalism as it comes along.
Déjà Vu is an exhibition of 40 years of political caricatures, and I wanted to do two things. One, to present some of those language conflicts in a way that we could take a step back, and also to tell the story in a way that would be accessible and understandable for those who did not live through all of those events.
The main exhibition will be on display until December 31st at the Library and Archives Canada building in Ottawa. A smaller traveling version of the exhibition will be visiting Canadian cities between now and May of 2010. The schedule for those traveling exhibitions is available on the Office of the Commissioner's website.